The obturator artery runs forward along the lateral wall of the pelvis with the obturator nerve and leaves the pelvis passing through the obturator canal. Superior gluteal artery leaves the pelvis through the greater sciatic foramen above the piriformis muscle. It divides into branches that are distributed throughout their gluteal region. Inferior gluteal artery leaves the pelvis through the greater sciatic foramen below the piriformis. It passes between the first and second or second and third sacral nerves and supplies the muscles of the gluteal region too.